What do David Beckham for his wife Victoria and children Brooklyn, Romeo, Cruz, and Harper? You may not believe me, but it's true. Even famous athletes, such as David Beckham, value their families and their beloved wives very much. David, for his wife Victoria when they went to sacrifice. He agreed to the pay cuts twice in the club Los Angeles Galaxy to stay and live in California, where Victoria went up the hill decorating business. By the way, for her sake David played in Milan and Paris to be with her in the world's fashion capitals. For the wife of Victoria David Beckham tattooed, shaved his beard and played only in those clubs that liked his wife. The age of the athlete is short, and the choice of continuing a career at the will of a partner is extremely risky, but often a step back in sports can open up new prospects in business. In the US, David Beckham had intended to create his own football club. And finally he realized his dream, he founded his own football club. Beckham decided to develop a new market, the Football League of the United States MLS, where European-style football as a sport is not as well developed as, for example, in England or Spain, where at one time played by David. The last years of his professional career the midfielder spent playing in the United States, and, according to him, already saw the potential of MLS League. His own club, he decided to create in Miami, saying that for a minute did not doubt when choosing a permanent location of the team. According to the football player, Miami, ideal for basing the club due to its diversity and the people who live in it. At the moment, the Miami Football Club exists officially, as it was accepted in the MLS League. However, the names of the club yet, and just play in the strongest league in USA team will start in just a few years. However, it is already known that the club will have its own spacious stadium for about 25,000 spectators, which by the standards of the United States is very much. Also in the city will open a football academy and a training center. Good luck, David, you and your entire star family. Who does not know yet, the eldest son of David and Victoria Beckham takes an active part in fashion shows and has already become the face of the Reserved brand. Brooklyn from early childhood was fond of football, and at age 15 he became interested in such famous football clubs as Chelsea, Manchester United and Arsenal. He enjoys photography and even shot an ad campaign of Burberry perfume. He is now studying for a photographer in Brooklyn College.